Hi, JP here from Ukulele Cebu, and I will be your uke teacher in this episode. Today, I will share with you how I play rhythm uke on Enrique Iglesias' Bailando. So let's start with the chords. There are only five chords. The first group is E minor, C, G, and then D. The second group is almost the same. The only difference is we use A minor at the beginning. That makes the second group A minor, C, G, and D. In this song, each chord gets two bars. So that's, for example, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. And in most of the song, I use the first group. That would be everything except the chorus where we sing Bailando. That's the part that is the second group, which starts at A minor. So basically everything is. So except for the chorus where it goes like. So the chords are pretty easy. The tricky part is the strumming pattern. This is very important as this will give that emphasis on the Latin beat of the song. So let's tilt the camera a bit so that you'll be able to see my right hand as I do the strumming patterns. I use three patterns. The first one, I call it the chuck. The beat is like this. So it's actually a staccato for the first two chucks, and then it's a little bit of a longer staccato on the last one. So it's short, short, long, short, short, long, short, short, long, short. And as you transition through the chords, you give two sets to each chord. It's like. Okay. The second pattern is just a loud version of the chuck. So this one has more attack to it, and I use it on the parts where you sing Lerenden contigo, nenen contigo. So it goes like Lerenden contigo, nenen contigo, nenen contigo. And the last part is the most difficult because this involves the triple strum. And you let it ring. So basically the beat is the same, but you let the chord ring. You don't cut it out like in a staccato way. So let me do that slowly for you. Start with the triple strum. So it starts with the triple strum and it does this thing around the end of the bar. Again, slowly. Faster. Slowly. And basically, that's it. So just to summarize the whole song, we do an intro with 4 bars of E minor using the first pattern. And we go to the second part of the intro is going through the first group of chords, but using the ringer or the last pattern that I taught you. So, and as we go through the verse, we go through the chuck pattern again. And when we get to the chorus, we go through the ringer pattern. So again, the chorus uses the second group of chords, so it starts with A minor. And the pattern of strumming is the ringer. And just remember, when you get to the parts where you go contigo, it's a louder chuck, so you give more attack. It so. Then and contigo, then contigo, then contigo. Basically, you've got the whole song wrapped.
Tu boca, yo quiero estar contigo, beber contigo, bailar. Yeah.